This question, we have to construct a rhombus of diagonals 8 cm and 6 cm. First, we will take a line segment of 8 or 6 cm. We take 6 cm it is. We name it as AC. Now we draw the perpendicular bisector of this line segment AC. Since diagonals of a rhombus are perpendicular and bisect each other, we will draw an arc here, another arc here. Similarly, from this point, we will draw another arc like this and this. Now, we will join these two points where they intersect. This is the perpendicular bisector of AC. Now, length of other diagonal is 8 cm. This AC is of measure 6 cm. Now, we will measure here. This. From this point of intersection, we cut an arc of radius 4 cm and another here also an arc of radius 4 cm. We know, name these points as B and D. Now we will join AB. BC, this AD, and DC. Length of this diagonal BD is 8 cm. In this way, we have got a rhombus whose diagonals are of measure 6 cm and 8 cm. We can draw any rhombus like this.